Welcome back to Evil Deedz, and we are playing our Final Fantasy, the X3-2. I just finished them monsters and beasts, whatever they are. So we got the Riptide Ring and the Full Moon Ring.
Skip and a jump, and we're in Nautilus.
The city of dreams.
If only we were dreaming up those clouds.
The way of beating them is by using these skills at the very start.
Excuse me, I don't know if it's time to be daydreaming.
So you're done protecting it. And then there's another one, what was his? See, you can run faster than me. I figured out something as well. If you just keep stepping, she does something. But you're not, but you can't move whilst you're doing it. So I just two of them. See if he nods her head. Or she puts her hand on her arm.
Well, climbing over's out. I don't suppose there's a hole anywhere in this fence.
Do, do, do,
do. See anywhere we might be able to, you know, slip through?
Someone would have repaired that. Sure.
We can board the ship over there.
Why don't they just change it elsewhere? Just get one of them.
It rains around here, it pours. And it rains some more.
Saz, do you hate holes?
Why wouldn't I? Look at this mess it's gotten us all into. Of course, it's not to say I always hate them. Seems fishy. All that sanctum ranting about the threat from Pulse. Only a matter of time before they strike. Pulse is infested with monsters. Scare after scare. Not even a shred of proof. Tired old cynics like me? Mm-hmm. We don't just swallow that tabloid crap. No, no, not me. I figured the sanctum was up to something crooked. At least until I got dragged in.
Yeah.
Now that I think about it, all this purge business, it really only happened because Dodge found that Pulse foul sea.
You're wrong. It was all...
Yeah, you're right. It was that scum from Pulse behind it.
I might as well have tried to stop the rain. I fought the tears, but they still fell.
You're getting soaked.
I'll be fine. It's only water.
Save your progress. I don't even know if you beat him or not. That's what you do.
Task force reporting. Begin operations immediately. Sir!
We can make it. Get to the station and board the train for Eden.
You think it's still running?
Well, if it isn't, we'll make it run.
Then punch straight into the heart of the sanctum? Now you're thinking like a pulse, see?
Well, this is Operation Nora. It's not just snow I'm after. The Sanctum's gotta pay, too. Hey, you're the one who said we had to fight. Every minute we waste, we're tempting fate. There's some underground tunnels not far from here. I used to play in them when I was a kid. No one uses the entrance anymore, so even the army doesn't know about it. But I know where it is. We can sneak in under their noses.
Sounds good.
Great. Here we go.
So we're at Hope's place. Where is that?
Huh. No more rivalries now. Psycom's brought in the Guardian Corps.
Okay. There's an old drainage pipe. We can use it to avoid being seen. The tunnel entrance is a little further up.
So I kept the same. Equipment. Thunderer. Cura.
Another battle.
Just figure it'll be an item, okay? Holy water. The cameras are the worst in this game.
Another battle.
See if there's any items I missed. There we go. motorcycles.
For the next fight.
Let's see if this guy can beat it. There you go. So this is meant to be under the town?
Only kids like me know about that entrance.
Underground.
They'll find it. They'll call in a team and canvass the whole tunnel system.
Then we better hurry.
So, where's this thing come out anyway?
Well, I don't really know for sure.
We'll find out today.
Big battle arena. There's a medic in both games.
Thank you. ready for the next fight.
I thought it's already been done.
Reason to hate us, don't you?
Yeah, you're probably right. Hungry people make for angry people.
So they're saying that makes food. I can use that as one more. It rotates. So this is going to the left. Oh, yeah, two can't take one. There's no answer.
You do it.
Using a sanctum fallacy to tell where we're going. Sort of strange.
Not really. We've relied on them our whole lives. The food we eat, the light, and water. It's all from the fallacy. You know, I think Cocoon was really built for them. The rest of us, we're just leeches. Parasites.
You think? They protect us. Nurture us. Take care of all normal people. They treat us like we're special. Almost like. Like we're pets.
Like pets. To them, we are just pets. That's it. Now it makes sense. I've been so blind. I was born into a Falcy world, raised on a Falcy leash. It was the only life I knew how to live. When it was taken from me, I was completely lost. Without a master to follow, my life had no purpose. Hope, listen to me. This Lassie curse, it took everything from me. My future, my dreams. I didn't want to think. So I fought instead. As long as I was fighting, nothing else was real. I was running away. And you, Hope. You got swept along with me.
But Lightning, I don't understand.
Operation Nora is over.
What?
I...
No! You told me to fight!
I made a mistake!
You can't do this. You can't just hang up like that, then abandon me.
I won't abandon you. I won't.
How long have we got left?
You can't just throw in the towel.
Do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-do. Let's just beat these medics.
Let's go!
only got one item from the three.
So what do we do now? We're the sea. Ticking time bombs. Enemies of Cocoon. If we can't follow the plan, do we just lay down and die?
I didn't mean we should give up.
Then what battles do we fight? And against who? Tell me that!
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet?
That's right. I don't know yet. But I do know we can't lose hope.
Hope? There is no hope. Not for the sea.
There's you.
It's my name, not who I am.
I was just like you. My parents died. I had to be strong for Sarah, so I thought I needed to forget my past. And I became Lightning. I thought that by changing my name, I could change who I was. I was just a kid. Lightning. It flashes bright, then fades away. It can't protect, it only destroys. Sarah tried to tell me, but I wouldn't listen.
There's no time to think about it. It felt good just to give in. But now you start talking about hope. I'm sorry, I messed up.
It's my fault.
Save, just in case if it don't fit all right.
talk to your dad.
What? Why?
Fighting without hope is no way to live. It's just a way to die. I want you to find the hope you were named for. Staying alive, I can help you with, but I can't give you hope if you go to see your father.
You think meeting my dad will make anything better? He's never listened to a word I've said. He'll never believe all this Lassie stuff. Snow believes Sarah, didn't he?
She's already said.
Yeah. Care of him.
Lightning, listen to me.
Get moving.
No, you don't understand. Sarah's all right. She'll turn back.
Take care of Hope.
Wait!
And then there were three.
They're here! Hold it!
Gotta go. So how you been?
Oh, God.
Got a lot of CP, or any fun. 13,000. So let's try this again. Since he has water type moves, let's see if there's any few more boosts for us. Let's do it again. Few more hits, then I go into magic. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you wanted to see that after and in a bit when the video ends. May as well just end it now, to be honest. Probably after this battle again, anyway. There'll be a cutscene straight after. So, hope you enjoyed, and in a bit.